up, Tootie Gang? It's your girl, Tootie Graham, back with another video. As you guys can tell by the title, I'm about to react to 23 things I plan on doing in 23. Funny part is, it's my own video I'm reacting to. So before we get to it, make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. And without further ado, y'all, let's just get straight into this video. All right, y'all, so I know we still have like 2 more months into the end of 2023, but I'm scared to see what we haven't done in the last 10, so let's see.
What's up, Tootie Gang? It's your girl, Tootie Gang, back with another video. I know if I can tell by the title, we're gonna get into 23 things that I'm going to do in 2023. Before I get to it, make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get straight into it. So my first thing that I plan on doing in 2023 is journaling. I've been journaling
still doing it
since, I'm gonna say, like October-ish of 2022.
It's been a year already?
Damn. Today. It's like a week sad. It gets all my feelings and emotions out on paper. And honestly, I do talk and manifest a lot of things, but sometimes when I write it down, it also manifests. So, double the manifest for me. You know, I ain't hating on it. I'm not hating on it. Number 2, travel. Mm-hmm. I didn't get to travel as much as I wanted to in 2022, but 2023, I'm making up for it.
A little bit.
I'm going to at least try to go to 2 or 3 different places this year. But definitely will go to 2 different places if I don't make it to number 3. Speaking
just
of number
1.
3, the third one is dance. And for the ones that don't know, I recently just got back into dancing.
Yep.
July of last year. Best decision of my life. Super excited to be back. Choreography is back in my life again after 3 years. Super, super excited about that journey of my life. I do not want to introduce choreography to you guys just yet until I am in my full potential again, because I'm still experimenting with it. It's been a while since I've even attempted to do anything with choreography, so I want to make sure that I'm in the space that I need to be in order to give y'all, because I know y'all waiting. I know, but I don't want to give it to y'all just yet. It's not a break. Number 4, live more and stress less. It's going to be kind of an uphill battle for me during this one.
I'm sort of.
But I have to realize that I can't move on and evolve as a person while stressing myself out. Like, can't do it. Like, it just don't work. But at the end of the day, I know I'm going to make ends meet. I'm going to do what I have to do in order to make sure that I'm good at any given. So I'm honestly gonna let myself just let loose. You got this. Don't stress as much. God got you. At the end of the day, always has.
Always, always will.
Okay. Number 5, more choreography.
So far, so good, y'all.
Into the choreography side when it comes to my dance team. But eventually, your girl will get back into the actual dancing for me. And for y'all, okay. Number 6, star as an extra.
Downhill.
I'm hoping I can get this done.
Downhill.
We're gonna see that 365 days. Hopefully, I can star as an extra in anything. I don't care what it is. I've been in a commercial before. It'd be dope as fuck if I can star as a in a commercial or even like a little skit or whatever it is. That'd be all amazing for me. Number 7, model. I've been told since little that I should have done modeling. And even like my friend basically she's like, girl, like you're like you have that potential. You need to do it. I'm like, I know, but like I never have the funds, I don't have the resources, but it's not that I don't. I just haven't pursued it. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm not hesitant, but I feel like I just wasn't in the right mindset to actually pursue. I'm gonna dabble into a little bit of everything this year. I don't care. 8, make a new website. I am making a new website, by the way. Me and my guy, we're gonna get together and we're gonna make it happen. And we're gonna make it the way it needs to be. So, for all of CT in the audience, that's the reason why y'all haven't gotten the new website that I promised y'all in August of last year. Because it's still in the works and we want. December 9th, part 4. I'm not saying that I'm going to be outside all the time, y'all. Let's get that straight. I'm still an entrepreneur, okay? Let's get that straight. But I definitely want to experience life a lot more than what I'm used to. And actually have fun. Like, don't worry about, you know, shit that don't need to be worried about as much. Number 10, leave apartment. Your girl leaving this apartment in July. Yeah, no. Only reason why we stayed for another year was because my toes were bummed out and I was, you know, in the process of fixing them. And there was no way I was going to be able to pack shit and do all this other stuff. Like, it was not. But this year, look at the fuck. I got a plan, y'all. I ain't going to execute it just yet, but I got a plan on how we're moving up this bitch. But just know, we're moving up this bitch, okay? 11, host a birthday party. I haven't hosted a birthday party in so long, y'all. Like, I did that.
Kind of sorta.
I haven't hosted a birthday party since my 21st, and I'm now 25. So it's been a little minute, y'all. So I definitely need to host another birthday party.
Not
so
till 30, baby.
I'm kind of upset because I kind of wanted to do it for my 25th because that's a milestone. I didn't need to do it. But it's okay. It's okay. I had a lot going on around the time of my birthday, and I just kind of wasn't feeling it. But yeah, girl, you're hosting either my birthday party or somebody's birthday party. I'm hosting a birthday party sometime this year. 12, stay at a ski resort. Y'all, no. I have never ever been to any type of state where it was like fully snowing or anything like that. Like, no. I've been to northern states before, but when it was hot, you know, they didn't have snow, it wasn't cold or anything like that. So I'm excited to try to go to another. It doesn't have to be northern, it could be like Montana, anywhere like that, where there's snow, and actually go at a ski resort. Now, is my ass going skiing? Most likely not. But I still want to be able to go to a ski resort and see, you know, and feel the difference between both cultures. 13, go on a cruise. I've been asked to go on a cruise for a couple years, but no one ever really went on one since COVID. But eventually your girl will want a cruise. I will get to experience the cruise life. It looks really dope. I've heard a lot of good stories. And I hope so. We'll be going on our cruise this year. Cruise is going to be on my list until I finally do it. So if I need to do it this year, eventually your girl will do it.
Mm-hmm.
14, get a couple photo shoot. Me and Malcolm haven't done a photo shoot together in years now. So I definitely think that we need to end up doing one at some point this year. Last one I think was for Christmas, I believe. Yeah, so we actually need to do one together. 15, carve out me time.
Yes.
Which I actually started doing late last year, actually carving out me time for myself. Regardless if I'm like at my house by myself or I go run errands by myself, me time is important. Because I get to distance myself from everyone else. I get to distance myself from the world and do what I want to do on my own time and feel at peace at some point. Like, I really feel like, yeah, like, happy. It'll be awesome when I get to go to the beach and be by myself and be on the beach because I love being around water.
Mm-hmm.
And that is like the ultimate happiness for me, being around water. Number 16, face a fear. I don't know what fear I'm about to face, y'all. But I'm gonna face.
I don't know about this one.
Of my fear.
No.
I'm gonna go to face a fear. I think one of my fears that I'm gonna face is failure. Yeah, I'm gonna say failure. So that might be one of the fears I'm gonna face.
Put like that, kinda sorta. Kinda sorta.
17. More decisive.
Yes, I did. I did. Not too bad, y'all. Not too bad. We're looking up.
Because I'm very indecisive, y'all. I'm a believer, don't come to me. But at my age, I'm stupid. You can't keep blaming your sign for you being indecisive, which it is. It's a major thing in being a believer. But
unfortunately,
I want to start being more decisive. like, I want to start actually being like, okay, this is what I want. And it is what it is. Don't go back on what you just said. Like, this is what you want. So I'm going to try to be more decisive this year. Number 18, get into shape. So I'm very but I feel like since I'm back into dance now,
uphill battle. Still got time to do it though. I don't know if it's going to happen.
I don't know who's going to be this year, y'all, but hopefully soon I'll be able to do that. 20, get out of debt. Now, let's be real, y'all. I'm okay. I'm not going to be in debt by the end of this year, but hopefully I'm a lot more out of debt. I know for a fact.
Put it out in the universe, okay?
Come through with, you know, the student loans. Mm. And my car is literally almost paid off. So.
That's true.
We might be almost debt free by the end.
We getting there. We getting there.
Learn a new language. Mm-mm. This right here.
Mm-mm.
I've been wanting to learn a new language for a minute. I know a little bit of French. I don't remember a lot of what I learned.
Mm-mm.
I would love to learn either Spanish or Creole, but I know for a fact I'd probably speak Spanish first. Honestly, I probably, because there's not that many people that actually speak Creole out here. Like, you really have to go like a deep Louisiana to actually have people that speak fluent Creole. So I don't know, y'all, but if I had to pick. 22, learn a skill. I don't know what that skill would be, but that'd be really dope for me to learn something new. So I'm constantly actually learning something almost every single day. And I'm kind of like a sponge. I just, you know, absorb stuff.
Technically, I did. Technically, I did.
Someone talks, someone acts, someone says something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm literally picking up everything. And I don't notice it until later.
That is true.
Someone will say something. And maybe 3 weeks later, I'm saying the same exact thing, exactly how they said it, and not realizing I'm doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm literally like SpongeBob.
Mm-hmm.
Shit is ridiculous. And lastly, number 23.
This is the last one.
I'm a practice patient.
I'm a lot calmer.
So, I don't want to say my patience is that bad.
I'm a lot calmer.
But, no, not that impatient, y'all. But it comes to a point where, yeah. Patience can be tested, and I need to work on that, especially if I'm gonna anytime soon. So, yeah, I'm gonna work on that. But those are my 23 things I plan on doing this year. Y'all drop in the comments some that y'all plan on doing. As gonna be kind of
y'all. So I'm actually happy I did this because. I felt like I wasn't going to have, like, not even half of it done, but technically, I did. So, I'm proud of myself. Wow. And the reason why I say that is because 2023 was definitely an eye-opener for me. In more ways than one. If you know, you know. So, the fact that I had 23 things I planned on doing in 2023 and I've done at least half in just 10 months is crazy. Because when I made this video, I didn't write down these things, y'all. I just said it in the video and just let God do his work. And clearly he did. Okay. Clearly he did his work. Regardless if I remembered or was noticing or anything. So when I tell y'all, writing it down, saying it out loud, thinking it, all of that is manifestation, regardless of how you say it or do it. And regardless if you believe in it or not, it's real. I mean, I've been manifesting a lot of things in my life for years and never knew what I was manifesting is what was happening, literally. So I'm very proud of myself. That's kind of giving me motivation to do 24 things to plan on doing in 2024. So stay tuned to that in December. I don't know. I like this little series. I might keep it going every year. I might do it and see, you know, as we go along, what has happened in each year and if anything from each year is still on the list or if I've done it and I scratched it off. Guess we'll wait and see. But to you again, thank you guys so much for joining, and I will see you guys next video.